What would happen if you just stopped listening to music? As someone who listens to a lot of music, I've never questioned music's impact on me. I constantly have earphones, AirPods or headphones on, always listening to music. It got to the point where I couldn't go out without my headphones. Music is a big driver for me throughout the day. I listen to music when exercising, working, or even going for a walk. Every time I left my AirPods at home, I would feel unhappy and my whole day would go downhill. But this needed change. First of all, because I constantly needed to listen to something, and second of all, the emotional discharge from music. Music is a real emotional controller, and this is why we listen to rap or funk while exercising. Or when we are on a heartbreak, we tend to listen to sad music, or music that expresses pain. Without music, life gets simple. And that's exactly what I did. This is why this year, in March, for 2 months, I haven't listened to music. I exercised in silence, ate in silence, worked in silence. Something I rarely did back then. In the first week, I noticed that I was in peace, no emotional control, and actually spending my time correctly. Instead of listening to music while going for a walk, I would walk and listen to the trees and the birds chirping. Or when I exercise, I listen to how loud I worked out. I've never experienced these sounds in this way, and I liked it. The reason why most people are brain dead in this life is because they listen to music to make their lives more exciting, even though they have a boring life. Now, there is nothing wrong with a boring life, but these people need to listen to music to have an interesting life. And this is something I never really understood, as my life was always in chaos. Always something happening or me doing something crazy. I've never remembered myself listening to this amount of music when I was a teen. When I was 14, I actually disliked music. The only reason I got started with music is because of my emotions, meaning the time when I fell in love, or the time when I get angry while exercising, or when I get upset, I listen to sad music. But there's always a question in my head. Does music control my emotional response in my body? And after conducting this 2 months experiment, I've realized that music has a giant impact on your emotional state. And this is why I stopped listening to music. Stopping music taught me a lot. Emotions you are feeling right now might be triggered by something that you might not know you have control over, like music. When you are sad, it might be because you put yourself around something sad. And there is a quote that is very similar to this. If 4 of your friends are sad and pressed, you will be the 5th. It's the same logic. The more you place yourself into sad, angry, or happy places, like listening to music, the more it controls you. And this is why I stopped listening to music. Not entirely, but I have control over what I listen and how much I listen. And this is why I don't listen to sad music and music that expresses emotional responses by my body. Instead, I started listening to audiobooks, which is a better way of listening to things. And in 2024, I'll be switching to audiobooks all the way. Talking about 2024, here's a video on how to dominate 2024 and make this year your year.